Dakota First.
Welcome back. In today's KX Conversation, we're joined by MSA United Way Executive Director Jenna Gallo.
Jenna, thanks for being here.
Hey, thanks for having me.
Yeah, we made it through Black Friday, Small Business Saturday, Cyber Monday, but now your dollars can give back to your communities. Today, of course, is Giving Tuesday. Jenna, donations made on Giving Tuesday will be matched dollar for dollar. Explain how that works a little bit.
Well, it was actually because of our board president, President Barb Austin from Ide Bailey, really challenged each of our board members. She said, how about we all pledge, we make a commitment and inspire other people to give, because our board members are our biggest advocates. And so everybody pooled their money. We have over $43,000 plus an anonymous donor for $10,000, and we're able to match donations up to that amount today.
And where will those donations go?
You know, there are so many needs. Unfortunately, this year more than ever, it sounds like a broken record, but once COVID hit, there are so many people in dire need, just unexpectedly. I have so many friends who have lost their jobs with what's going on in our community. And so we have a lot of priorities at United Way. The main ones are making sure we're helping people out of poverty. We have a pandemic relief fund, help people who have been negatively affected by COVID. We run the only homeless shelter in the community. We're making sure people have a safe and warm place to be. And we're also raising money to get them into permanent housing. We're making sure kids aren't going hungry over the weekend. We're taking care of our elderly. Oh, this pandemic, it really breaks my heart, you know, personally seeing how it affects people, loved ones in nursing homes and people that are isolated. United Way is really there for everyone in our community who is in need, even when you least expect that it might be you.
Yeah, Jenna, so this is obviously an important day and an important time of year for nonprofits. How difficult has fundraising been this year?
You know, it kind of stinks because we're hearing from all of our agencies that fundraising has been down across the board. That's really scary. We're not done with our campaign yet, but we are about $500,000 less than we were last year at the same time. And it's so important that we're keeping vital programs alive in our community. A lot of programs that United Way invests in that many community members may never have heard of, like a case management program called Neighbors Network that go into the homes of the kids who have poor attendance, whose parents might be struggling, who might be homeless, and they, you know, are here living at our shelter. You know, those are the types of programs that United Way sees their outcomes, holds them accountable, and knows exactly what gaps they're filling in the community. So we need people's support.
Jenna Gallo, thank you very much.
Thanks, Jenna.
Thanks.
Next on KX.